Most test subjects do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now, you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage. But don't be alarmed, all right? Although if you do feel alarm, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage.